These warnings were brought to you by Bookworm 102 is cool, responsible YouTuber. Hey guys, it's Booker. We're going to do the Astronomical event, but I'm going to record it on some video clips, and then I'm going to put it together in SHAREfactory. No, I can't do that. It'll be over an hour, right? We got like half an hour of waiting, and then we've got like, how long for the event? How long does the event take?
Like, 9 minutes, 9-10 minutes.
Okay, 39 minutes, yeah. No, we're going to make two videos then. One for the waiting, and then one for the event. This will be all the right, waiting one. 39 minutes
it
takes.
I'm gonna clip the event, just because I feel like doing so.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the gameplay too.
So I'm watching the event again. We're watching the event again.
It's fun, it's cool.
No.
I like the event, no, it's cool.
No, we promised you would play with Trevor. Why not?
Oh, lag. Why do I get lag whenever I first jump in?
Because we already waited.
Tell me. I mean, why do I get lag whenever like I first like get in the game?
Hey.
Tommy.
Hey.
Yeah. Wait, Tommy, is the pump better than the attack? Like damage wise?
Yeah.
Actually I'm gonna take both. I have a blue pump, a blue attack, and a blue pistol. But Tommy?
Yes.
Okay, so what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, why do I lag, like do you lag whenever you first drop in?
No.
I do sometimes.
What's it called?
The event?
Operation Knockout.
I lag whenever I drop in, usually with that, but sometimes with every other match, like I did with this one. I lagged as soon as I dropped in on here today.
Zach, can you leave something? Can you leave one of those chests for me?
Actually, you can have my burst. Actually, no, you can have my pistol.
I'll take it.
Well, medkits don't really do anything on here. Well, actually, yeah, and you can take one of my medkits. Okay, tell me. I'll give it to you. I'll give it to you down here. Tell me. Up here.
I'm just grabbing a bit of math because otherwise I'm also dead. Alright, cool. Oh. Thank you.
And take that too. See, I have an extra medkit, so it's all good.
Alright, thanks.
I like sweaty sands actually. It's pretty nice. No one really goes here unless it's for the event, right?
Yeah. Oh yeah, Zach. You know the.
I know the what? What were you gonna say?
Do you know, like, you remember the
Muffin Man?
Part with like all the neon lights?
With the grid,
event?
Where it slides.
Yeah, with like all the colors and stuff.
Which one? There's like a lot of those.
I found a bug, the pump shotgun.
Well, let me guess, you could get it on there?
What? No, I can't get it, like, I can't take it.
You can take it on there?
No, I can't.
Okay, because, like, last time when I was on the thing, like, on the event, I think, like, the first time I was on it.
Yeah.
Like, I think I somehow got my hands on a weapon, but I couldn't use it. No, I got my hands on a grenades, somehow, on the stage. But, like, I couldn't, like, switch back to my pickaxe, but they wouldn't do anything. So it was just, like, me just holding it there, but, like, there was nothing there.
Okay.
It was weird.
I'm a bot. Okay, where is this? Okay, there you go. A shotgun? No, that is not a shotgun. That is an AR.
Yeah, but tell me. Oh, yeah. Yeah. You said you don't know how many people land here normally, right?
No.
Oh, well.
Like... Oh, I mean, you can see up there. Wait, you asked how many people are in this game?
No, land at 20 normally, without the event.
A few.
Like, not that many? So the tack is the fast. Yeah, I know the tack's faster, though, right? Right?
Yep.
And it doesn't deal too much damage, but the pump deals more? Yeah. I'll just switch between them. I'll take that because I don't like the burst. Tommy, you want my burst?
Me? Yeah. I have a blue AR.
Right. I just grabbed one from that. I found a blue AR from the, and then I switched out my blue burst for that. So, I know my video is gonna get copyright claimed because he's got copyrighted music. But Tommy, you're not gonna be screaming for the entire thing, are you? Tommy. Oh, come on. Tommy. Hello?
Yeah.
Are you not, you're not gonna be screaming for the event, right? At all?
No.
Like, too loudly?
No.
Okay, cause...
Yeah, but like, Zach, you know the part with like all the neon things and everything?
I don't remember. Well, there's a lot of those, so.
Like with all like the lights and everything, like how Travis Scott is like lit up and everything.
No, you know? I don't remember actually. The one part of it I don't remember. The one part I remember most besides the
he's like rainbow colored.
No, but Tommy, the one part I remember besides the water one. Is the Terminator part, which was kind of weird and terrifying at the same time. Like, weird in a terrifying way, but terrifying in a weird way, you know. In a good, like, weird in a terrifying but good way, I guess, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Like, weird in a terrifying way and terrifying in a good way, I guess, because it was a good event,
Zach.
Overall.
Also, yesterday there were tons of sweats, like, and, like, when we got here, me and Trevor, like, we had to fight, like, 50 people who actually knew how to play the game.
Tommy?
Was actually kind of hard.
Okay, Tommy. Okay, so when I was unplugged, how many matches were you on with the mobile?
We were like
one
match in. Yeah.
Okay, so I didn't miss any. Just
no,
with the
you
one.
You only missed that one.
Okay. Yeah, because that's what I'm gonna do when I get my SIM card though. I'm just gonna do that so I can get more wins.
You don't need a SIM card.
Yeah, I do. I need a SIM card to download stuff.
No, you don't.
On my phone, yeah. That's how phones work. Tommy, on an iPad, you don't need it, but on an iPhone, yeah, you do. So, because you need a SIM card so you can have a phone number, and you need a phone number so you can make an Apple ID.
Alright. Yeah, I made a
And you need that to download apps.
Okay.
Like Fortnite.
Yeah, Zach, I made a reindeer friend.
I'm Tommy. Tommy. Okay, so I can have two accounts on like one device, right?
Yep.
Not at the same time. Okay, so then yeah, I can just have like my actual Epic account, and then I can have like a fake one.
Right. Yep.
Okay, because then I'd probably most likely be using my actual one on the phone for a little bit, and then like you know for the battle pass when I'm not here. Well, the battle pass I don't have, but eventually I'll get one again.
Oh, come on.
Wait, how much
this
does
pistol, man.
This holds 8, this holds 5, 30,
the only good
16.
Pistols are the upper rarity ones. This one's...
Like rare?
Doo-doo.
Like blue or no? Blue's not one of those?
No, like upper rarity is in like epic
okay, yeah.
legendary.
Yeah, and mythic, but they don't have a mythic pistol.
No.
Oh yeah, they do.
Yeah,
they have Deadpools,
they have,
but those don't do that much.
They have Deadpools, but they're not actually good.
They don't do as much as the legendary, do they?
No.
How much does legendary? How much does legendary?
The thing only does like 24 damage if you hit like all two of the shots.
Yeah.
It only does like 12 damage per hit.
So yeah, but hey, at least they do heal you and give you shield.
Just garbage.
Hey, Tommy, I got to use them for like 5 seconds on a match with that anti-Catmaster person.
Yeah.
You were with the same. Yeah, you were in that match when I was with him, right?
Pretty sure.
Yeah, you were with the anti-Catmaster person. Yeah. That was, yeah. Yeah, like he got me like he got the Deadpool pistols and he said I could have them. So I got to use those for 5 seconds and I got it was cool.
I mean, those things give you like HP.
Yeah, and shield.
And shield.
Yeah.
But
that's how I know. I got to use them
that's
for 5
not even
seconds.
A reason to pick them up.
It is for me.
They're just bad.
Mm.
Okay.
If you're in like a tight area and you don't have much. Well, actually, there's no good thing for that. But still, not if you don't have much health and you need to get some and you don't have a med kit or anything. Right?
I guess.
But not and that's really. Like the only thing you have. Well, yeah, I guess. I don't know.
Is that a shotgun? No, that is not a shotgun.
And tell me.
A shotgun.
Tell me.
Yeah.
How much health would it, like, how much health does it regen per shot?
Like two, I think.
Oh. It's like a
for
really
every
nerfed...
Shot, for every, yeah, but like for every shot you hit, though.
Yeah, how... Okay, so that sucks. What about headshots? Yeah. Is it the same thing?
Headshots, yeah. But headshot has slightly more damage, I guess.
But it gives you the same amount of health? Well, they're not really good for much. Just giving you some health and some shield. And, being, looking cool, I guess. You know?
Yeah.
And being a Marvel item, I guess. But Deadpool isn't a spy, is he? Is he?
What? No.
Then why is he involved with spies in here?
I don't know.
I mean, I'm not allowed to watch the Deadpool movies because it's rated R, so my mom won't let me. I mean, like, one of the only things I've watched that's rated R is The Life of Brian, that's Monty Python. That was good, so.
Monty Python is rated R? Really?
Well, no, there's like one I know for sure that is. That's The Life of Brian.
Okay. Yeah, I thought.
But you've seen them, right? You've seen all of them, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you've seen the...
I thought it was, like, rated maybe G or PG, 13
Not if they use the F word, no. I think The Life of Brian is mostly just rated R because it swears a lot. But it's
right,
funny.
So you're telling me that people can still grab a minigun?
Which one do they have? Purple?
Okay. I need a shotgun. What?
Tommy, I have two. You can have one if you want it.
Oh, yes, thank you.
They're both blue. I'm on top of this hotel thing.
Yep. What is it? A pump or a attack?
I have both. I have a pump and attack.
Alright.
Which one do you want? I don't care. I'll take the attack.
Alright.
The pump deals more damage, so you can have it. Right there.
Alright.
Oh, sorry. There you go.
The only good thing about the pump is that it does more damage. But other than that, the tech is overall better.
Yeah.
Well, up until the like upper rarities, like epic and legendary.
Then the pump's
then
better.
The pump is a beast. Yeah.
Even though it doesn't shoot as fast. Like the thing that paint. Wait, doesn't it? Like doesn't wait? Does the pump shoot slower if it's like epic or legendary?
Possibly.
Cause I feel like it does.
Whoa.
Like I just want to say that it does, but hang on. It's my
kill
second
them.
Kill of this match. Yep.
Good job.
Yeah, so I actually beat my record of 4 kills when I won my solo win. When I got my
good
solo
job.
Win. Which was, it was previously 4, but then I beat it to, then I put it to 5, so. And how much do you normally get in a solo match? Like when you win? How many?
For me, usually with a solo match, it's around like.
Oh, nice,
10,
another pump.
6 or 10.
Okay, so I need to up my game a little bit, but. Okay, I found another pump.
Fine.
So,
I
I'm
mean,
good.
For someone who started like in season.
Chapter
season?
2, season 1, yeah. In the middle
yeah,
of last season 2.
Good. I didn't get my first solo win until like season 3.
Well, that's not too bad, really. Compared to well,
it
I mean, seeing that well, no, never mind. That is.
Dude, it is when you start playing a season in season 1. That's
yeah.
like 2 seasons of waiting.
That was on your old account though, right?
Yeah.
And
that
what
old
was?
Account, yeah.
Tell me.
It got banned again. Like I checked this morning.
See, I told you.
Like,
I predicted the future. Tell me, because you said like, because you know how last night you said my unbanned account, and then I just said it got banned again.
Yeah.
Actually, I predicted
didn't even know
the future.
Whether it got banned or not. I just knew that like it did something weird, like they wouldn't load and everything.
So tell me, I have predicted the future.
Pretty much, yeah.
Nice. Well, I mean, technically,
like
anyone can predict what they're about to do. So yeah.
Yeah.
Like anyone can predict the future within 5 seconds. You know. Maybe like
yeah.
a minute. Like a movie, if you haven't seen it before, you can sometimes predict what's about to happen. Right?
Yeah.
Like Star Wars, you know.
Star Wars is actually kind of easy to, like,
predict.
Like, find out what happened.
Yeah, except for like the last one.
Oh no, that was my friend. I'm sorry, friend.
Tommy, except for episode 9, episode 9 was a little different because, you know, there's no, like, Death Star or anything that kills plants. Well, there technically was. There's a bunch of them, kind of. Oh, no, spoiler alert. Sorry, yeah. But, you know, like, the Star Destroyers. Yeah, if you haven't seen episode 9 yet, I'll watch it before you watch this video, but it's too late. You know what? I'm going to put a disclaimer before I, like, before the main video.
A disclaimer for what?
For spoilers. For spoilers for episode 9, but anyway.
What? Okay, there you go.
So anyway, you know how there's like all the Star Destroyers with like the Death Star cannon on them, right?
Someone sniped.
Tommy. Right? Tommy, you know how there's like all those like the Star Destroyers with like the planet killing lasers on them?
Yeah.
So technically there was yeah, those are pretty cool, but they didn't really destroy, they only destroyed one planet for like their entire fleet. So that's kind of lame.
Better than no I mean, that's probably more than the Death Star. No, never mind. That's exactly like the Death Star.
No, the Death Star kind of killed two.
No.
Remember Rogue One?
The Rogue One, okay.
That technically counts. They kind of blew up. Yeah, they blew up the. What was that planet called that they were on? I forgot. I don't even care. But I do care, kind of. Like, that movie kind of sucked, but it was okay. I guess if you wanna, if like the ships were okay, the ships were cool, but the rest of the movie kind of sucked. I'm gonna go to the state. Wait, how much longer until the event? I can't really see with the projector. Tell me how much longer does it say till it starts? Hmm. Tommy.
Yeah, I'm looking. I'm trying to look, but people aren't letting me.
Yeah, I can't really see with my projector.
21 minutes.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure. Oh my god, this kid's insane.
Yeah, Tommy.
Alright, he just said like.
So I was right when we. So I was right when I said we should stay in the lobby for like until like 9:30.
Yeah.
Which they actually, well. Do you think they're gonna keep the creative mode disabled until like the next event's over?
Possibly.
Because they disabled it like 4 hours early yesterday. So hopefully I don't do that again, because I'd like to be able to create, play creative in between, this event and, like, the next one, because I plan on seeing the next one, too. Because it's cool, but,
hey, someone
I think this person was AFK, so, do AFK kills count as kills, or no? Hmm? Tell me, do you count AFK kills as kills? Right.
Yeah.
All right.
If it's a person and you killed him, then yeah.
Alright. Yay.
Yeah, good job.
Too bad they don't count like the henchmen as good. Well, Tommy. Did the stormtroopers say anything when they. Okay, so you know how the Star Wars thing was in there? And they had the stormtroopers?
I don't know.
They didn't say anything, did they?
No. I don't think so.
They're pretty much henchmen, but they didn't speak. And they were just guarding like a little TIE fighter crash, which was kind of pointless. Yeah. But I think that's there's pretty cheesy because no one would really want to guy.
By the way, that event sucked.
No, it didn't. It was cool. It actually added stuff besides gliders. Tommy, it added more things than gliders and loading screens. So yeah. And it did add banners too. So
I mean this. This thing, it was gonna add the option to,
hopefully,
like, change the map you wanted to go on.
It is?
Or yeah, I think it's been leaked.
Nice.
Epic Games themselves.
Thank you, Epic. Wait, why would they leak that? Like, by accident, or you mean, or?
No, like, just so, like, nostalgia and like.
I mean, did they leak it by accident? Like, that's usually what that means, right? I'm just making sure I'm using my terms right. Is that what it means? They accidentally let it out, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, it's just making sure I got the term right. Even though I'm pretty sure I should know that term, because I knew that term before I played Fortnite on my own, you know? So, I'm still not certain of whether I know all the Fortnite terms yet or no, but I already knew Scar because I used to play at my friend's house. Like, probably like the end of season 3, I played in season 4 at his house, and probably the beginning of season 5. Yeah, cause I remember I was playing in season 4 for sure. Cause there's a shopping cart. What?
Like yesterday was literally like a sweat fest yesterday evening at like 11.
That's bad, isn't it? Anyway, so
yeah, but cause now.
Yesterday morning.
That's copyrighted music.
Okay. Well, I mean, it will be.
If you have like copyrighted music turned off for the event, does it mean that you don't even do it? That you don't even get to see it?
I probably don't get to hear it. You should try it, maybe. Well, I'll try it, I guess. Maybe. No, I don't want to do that. I want to experience the event. I can't really see it though, still, cause
I just hope this guy doesn't start killing anyone.
It's 17 minutes, right?
Yeah.
Or 11.
Zach, come here. That's
17.
We're having fun with random strangers.
Where?
Even from the opposite team. Please don't kill anyone. We're all.
Where are you guys on the stage? No.
No, we're right here. Zach, you're on top of this.
Oh.
Zach. I edited a hole through the window.
I actually don't see you. Oh, there you go. Sorry. So you're just chilling together? Enemy team and us. So this is.
Zach, come here.
Okay, where I can't get, and I'm underneath.
Zach,
I think.
No, come here. There's a door up here. There's a door.
Okay, thanks. So where's everyone else? Oh, there you go. You were having fun. They're killing everyone now. They're killing each other. All right. Yeah, but they're starting to kill each other now, so, their fun was short.
Hey.
I guess that was fun for like 5 seconds until they started killing us.
Okay, there you go. What?
But Tommy, technically it shouldn't matter how many kills we get before the event, right?
Yeah, it doesn't.
Okay, then why did it do that yesterday? Last time. Hmm? Like, why did it do that to us, like, last morning? I mean, I didn't get to play creative. Well, yeah, I did. But until, like, 4 hours before the event.
Don't kill.
They can't hear us, you know.
No, this one kid with a shotgun out.
I know, but they can't hear us.
Don't kill. This guy can. He's on the opposite. Okay. Someone.
Yeah, but Tommy.
Who's this kid?
Tommy.
Oh my god, I can't even party in peace.
Okay, Tommy. You do realize no one can hear us, just you and me, because we're in a party, right?
I know.
Too bad Travis Scott isn't here live, though. That'd be cool. Wait, what if for, like, the last one he's actually here, though?
Okay, hey, I'm friend. I founded this place. I am friend.
Okay, Tommy. The one thing that disturbs me about the giant astro heads is how many teeth he has. How many layers of teeth he has.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think maybe 6. He has 6 layers of teeth.
Hey.
He has more teeth than a shark.
Stop.
Alright,
there you go. No, you hit me. You're hitting me.
I really hope I never get to see one of those in real life.
No.
Tommy?
No.
Tommy?
Don't do that.
Tommy.
I founded this place. This place
okay.
is
Tommy.
Founded on peace and fire.
Tommy.
Yeah.
Okay, so you know like on like the image for like some of his songs? Like one of his songs at least, it has like the weird giant astro head in the background?
Yeah.
I'm assuming these things are actually in real life, and I don't want to go anywhere near those because they're kind of disturbing.
Don't kill her.
I'm going to the stage. Let's see here.
Anyone.
I can't see it. It's too bright in the middle.
Stop.
15 minutes? 13 minutes? How long? 13,
don't
yeah.
Don't kill.
Tommy, is it 13 minutes? Can't really tell either. How long? Huh? How long is it? I can't see.
I can't see either.
13, I think.
Yeah,
13. Yeah, okay. Cause it's my projector, you know, isn't too good with the bright lights in the background. You know, like right behind a bright light.
Get out of the thing. Okay, who's killing people?
Tommy, my projector isn't so great with the numbers like right in front of a bright light.
No.
Oh. Kind of sucks with that.
What's going on? This is a place founded on peace.
Memes.
This is supposed to be a peaceful place.
Tommy.
Stop.
That's what the that's what the Philippines are. No.
Hey, no.
I'm gonna get copyright claims from this for sure, though.
Why do you care?
Because. Didn't you say like I might get my channel deleted? I know, but I might get my channel deleted after. Like, because of the copyright strikes. Tell me.
You have to have a lot of copyright strikes for your channel.
I don't have any yet, but.
Hey, no.
Okay, I wanted to kill. Okay.
Stop killing him. You're mean.
All right, I'm sorry to that elf person. All right. I won't. I just wanted to kill because it's fun.
Because
there's nothing else to do, really. There's peace isn't an option. I also like killing people with shotguns, so it's actually pretty satisfying.
Oh my god, they're destroying everything. Don't kill them.
I actually think it's pretty satisfying to kill someone with attack, though. Isn't it? Right?
What?
Isn't it pretty satisfying to kill someone with attack?
You're shooting your own people down. What's the point of that?
Is this fun? We literally have nothing else to do. Peace is not an option.
I'm the alpha male. Actually, no, I'm not.
Tommy, and I am Iron Man.
Yeah.
But Tommy, do you think like, okay, so you know how in like The Last Jedi, like at the end, like it says, and I am all the Jedi?
Yeah.
Do you think they, like Disney added a reference to their own movie?
Possibly, I don't know.
That'd be hilarious.
Alright, that didn't work, okay.
That person kind of tried to give me fall damage.
Alright.
Oh, I see, this person gives this guy ears, okay.
I'm
done spoiling Star Wars for now.
This is a quiet place.
What does it mean?
Come on.
This was a quiet place, you mean? I don't want that.
Hey, no killing.
Do you think I'm gonna get like a replay for this or no?
No, you don't get replays.
Oh well.
No replays.
Like, I want to share mine though. Like, I want to share my solo win, but I can't.
Oh my!
Well, not yet, at least.
That minigun is not fair at all.
And any of them are?
Actually, no. I'm kidding. The minigun is very fair. Yeah. Epic. It's very epic. It's very fair. Okay, let's see there. 9 minutes.
Yeah, and I gotta look like I'm sad.
I don't know. I can't tell. Is that 9? Is that a 9? Yeah, it is. 9 minutes and 30 seconds, and then we can play epic games in the game.
Yeah, then we can play their event.
We're gonna have to
wait
a while to play creative, though, because it's gonna get disabled for a little bit longer.
Yeah, What?
Hopefully not for the entire day, but... I mean,
yeah, I mean they're gonna have one at 5 a.m. but I mean 5 p.m. so they might hopefully they don't disable it 4 hours ahead of time, because that would be stupid.
But, I mean, they did, you know, Epic Games.
Yeah, they did. I mean, well, there was only one event then, you know.
Yeah, but they didn't disable it like since the event was at 6, they didn't disable it at like, there was also like an event at 7, and
no,
they didn't
wasn't.
Disable it. Yeah, there was.
No,
and they didn't disable. And they didn't disable it at... Yeah,
they only
said
there was one at 6.
No, go check the time. Like, go check the schedule, I guess.
I'm not gonna check it right now. What's my daily challenge? Okay. Can search MLB. Oh, I hate that one. Okay, Tommy?
Yeah.
Tommy, have you ever gotten the search chest or ammo boxes at Retail Row? And it makes you do 7? And then, like, every time you go to a new match, it resets it.
It's actually not too hard.
Well, for me, it is, because it resets it every time. annoying. Well, because I know last season really there was a challenge that, like, that would reset, like, every time.
Really? I literally just
I can't see how long. Tommy, how long does it say? Because I can't see anything.
7 minutes, I think.
Alright.
Like, look up, it's probably 7 minutes.
I can't really see, because my projector...
A 7 and a 5 or a 2.
Tommy, I can't really see with my projector because it's not that good with light. It's not that good at showing things with like a light on them, so...
Oh, sorry. Sorry, we're cool. Sorry. Yeah, there you go. I accidentally pickaxed him. And I mean accidentally. What the... Alright. That works. Yeah!
Well, I like the event. I'll know when it starts, but I don't know if I'll be able to see, like, all of it clearly. But, you know, I'm gonna, like, end this clip and go to the 3 minutes left, so, yeah, 3 minutes. Yeah. I have to move, like, really close to it, so. And I found an emote that perfectly represents me, so. I'm just gonna show my viewers if... Look, just look at the comparison. It's so true, you can't deny it. I am trash that is on fire. That's me when I do the rage emote. I am trash. It's not responding. Okay, hang on. I can't respawn? Hang on, it's saying respawning, okay.
Leave it alone. There's a remote. Use this, right?
I was sitting on my projector remote by accident.
No, 25.
Oh, 25. Hey, it's gonna start soon.
No, we put it at 25. Just leave it at... Yes, but yesterday was evening. Today's morning, so no. 25 is good.
Hey, how much time does it say on air? I can't see it.
2 minutes.
Okay. Okay, 2 minutes.
No, there isn't. No, there isn't.
I'm not going to use my guns at all.
There isn't.
Just don't yell at all because I want to hear all the music, please. Or else I might have to mute you, actually. That actually might be the best option. Oh, okay. Okay, guys, I actually might have to mute you if you're going to, like, scream.
That's not an OG Classic really remix. There is only one OG Classic.
I get to use the two emotes I don't have from this. And we got 1 minute 30 seconds. Alright, just don't argue or else I'll mute you for the entire event, Tommy. Okay? Just don't argue in the background. I don't need to hear any arguing. Yep. Or screaming. Because I want to hear all the songs, okay?
I'm like the only one who didn't actually kill anyone.
I got like maybe 4 kills.
They're sick. Trevor might be on, possibly.
But nope. It's kind of too late for him. It's too late because the event's gonna start. Tommy, the event's gonna start. It's gonna take him like a couple minutes. It's gonna start and he won't be able to join.
Oh, okay, it's going on.
It's gonna start in a minute. So we're kind of screwed here.
Trevor. Alright, Trevor. Yo, Trevor. Join. 45 seconds.
You can't hear us. He's in the Xbox party, clearly.
Oh, come on.
He's not on the party channel, so. It's too late. You'll have to watch for my video when I release it on YouTube.
I mean, you already watched it yesterday with me.
I know, but I'm actually gonna make a video. And I'm gonna mute your mic for this, okay?
Told you. Maybe.
Okay, Giacomo needs to stop screaming in the background or else I have to mute your mic.
Alright. That's what I'm saying to you.
Sorry, I'm gonna mute you for this event, Tommy.
Alright, it's fine.
Alright, well, if I hear screaming in the background, okay. Then I'm gonna mute it.
Thank you.
Alright, next show. Starting soon, alright. Because I want to be able to hear the music.
How much ammo does this kid have?
None, because you can't really use it.
Oh my god. Alright. I'll take it. I mean, I'll take it. Thank you. Okay. Oh.
Alright, it's starting soon.
Hello?
It's starting now.
Oh, no, it's starting, starting, starting.
Yeah. Yeah. And tell me, what is that song called with the EU thing there? I don't remember what it was. That meme song with the EU thing, the weird noises at the beginning.
I don't know.
I can't do it.
No, 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 I just got the pretty Mitsuhara.
Alright, that's it. I gotta mute you guys. I want to hear your Italian in the background, please.
Alright.
I don't want this person's butt in my face. Yeah, I see it, yeah.
Okay.
This is not a bad, this is not a channel for that.
Ninja even wants to watch the event.
So do I. At least it'll be more chill than it was last time.
This is much better than watching.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man. Oh.
There's not as many people on too, right? Get out of my face. Oh yeah. Yeah, it starts with this and it's got the EU thing.
Yeah.
What was that song?
This is
Oh yeah, he's gonna stomp us.
Yo, this is Sycamore.
Yeah, I know, but there's one with that part, and then it goes EU, but then it's not this.
Oh, I don't know.
I know this is sicko mode. I thought it was that at first, but no. Copyright music, alright.
No, no.
It's gonna stomp.
Okay, I left for a little bit. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah.
Like, it stops suspicious. Oh, come on. They need to not build on here. They shouldn't allow build. Like, they should reset all the buildings, you know? But, yeah. This is good.
Oh my god, I love
them. They need to reset all the builds.
Like, I love this song, so even when I didn't even know it. Yeah. Stupid rap, you're in my way.
Oh, there's two scores, I guess.
There's like three. Yeah.
Way too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these guys are all right, we can't land on the ground because it just bounces us.
Who cares? This is good.
I forgot about that. Yeah, I wasn't complaining, but yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you were.
It's the same thing as last time, but it's still good. Where is he?
That's it. I love
this. There he is. I don't like the vibrating though. Now I gotta open, it's just a goon. Yep, you can just press try. I'm the glue. Someone said, shorty face, Tommy out the blue. Someone said, that was a Terminator part.
Maybe. Boom. Oh, yeah.
Kinda threw me into a ramp there, but okay.
Oh my god, I love this.
This is a Terminator. I take you to my past, you will be traumatized. Got 1,000 kids outside, it's trying to come alive. 99 to cash your wallet, had to relocate.
I'm recording this. Yeah, Terminator mode.
Yeah, that's kind of terrifying a little bit, but it's good. Got the keys into my city, now she notarized. Got new money, got new problems, got new enemies.
When you make it to the top, it's the amenities. This is mental, though. Like, I've seen it like 4 times already.
I've only seen it. This is like twice. This is my second time, and I'm gonna see it tomorrow, later too.
Yeah, but it's still not getting old.
Mm-hmm.
I love this song too. Yeah.
This is making my palms feel weird though. There's the vibration on the controller. It's annoying. I don't want to touch my controller.
I got these goosebumps every time.
Didn't launch me that far, actually. Is this still a Terminator one? Yeah.
This part right here. Everything's
all the lights. This is the cool part. Yeah, I remember it.
This is what people on drugs.
This is game mode. No, kid, yeah. I'm not good. I like it. This is when I'm high. Okay. Well, actually, I hope my first time I get drunk. Well, I don't plan on getting drunk, but hopefully this is not what I experience, because I'd be terrified. As long as I don't see Travis Scott while I'm drunk, I'm good. I'm the Terminator version of him. If I have flashbacks to this while I'm drunk and I just feel this. Oh man, I can see that happening.
Where do you go?
Underwater. Oh. This ramps.
Yeah, and then there's that.
Yeah, then this is like the weirdest part.
Where's
honestly.
Where's the Skull Trooper? Where be the Skull Trooper?
He's right there.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, this is like the weirdest part, honestly.
This is the weirdest part.
It just is.
Don't
weird.
Turn that down.
And he turns into a jellyfish too. It's disturbing.
Doesn't he?
Oh, it goes through him and kills him, right?
Okay. Yeah, like
it just goes through.
Jellyfish hologram. Oh my god.
Oh, I thought he turned into one.
So
dies in endgame. He died in endgame.
Yep.
Yeah, and then he dissolves, and then there's just a weird jellyfish. Like, this is like the best event I've ever been to because it's the only one, but still, it's good.
Yeah!
Oh yeah, and this is a weird tilty part, yeah.
I'm surprised they actually, like, made a collab with someone.
Yeah. They're probably not gonna do it again. Well, I mean, they did it with Ninja, right?
Yeah.
He swears a little bit.
He barely swears anymore, though.
I know, but you used to swear a lot, right?
Yeah. Oh, okay, I'm gonna go.
I want them to do a little Nas X next, though. This is the space part. Okay, I can't hear you because of the music, but shush. I want to hear this. Okay, so we're actually moving on the map, though. So.
There. Yeah, it is. That's the old map. Bet.
This is space. Yeah, I'm actually going outside of the eye right now. I'm gonna go head back in. Cause when I move, it actually puts me out of the map. It moves me on the map.
Oh my god.
I'm actually gonna listen to this probably a lot. I just noticed the Astro Jacket's walking on it.
Yep.
I just noticed that. And then this blows up. No, it's not done yet. There's a little bit more.
Come on, Zach. It's like done right now.
No. There's this part.
And there's the
queue. Then there's this. I think I might be in the, oh, never mind, it brings me back into the eye.
Yeah, now, like, the map is, like, tilted-ish.
No, I don't see it. I don't see how it's tilted. You mean curved, maybe? No, it's not. It's just flat. Like always. It's the same thing as it always was.
Did you like?
Yeah, I loved it. And now that I can actually listen to it more, yeah.